Any idea what these are? This is how they look up close. Let's take a look at these elk master pole tips. These are made from a specially treated leather. Every tip guaranteed. You get 50 tips in this pack. This is a 9 mm tip. There is a bigger one which is a 12 mm. This costs around 450 rupees or around $8 or so. These are made in USA. You take one of these and put it in front of your pole cue, and this absorbs the impact. And with this, you don't need to put the chalk on the cue. If the tips of your pole cues have been damaged, this is a much cheaper way to replace them. You get 50 tips, and each tip will last quite long. Rather than buying a new pole cue, you could use these pole cue tips to prolong your pole cue's life. And this is how it looks when you play with it. There is not much to show, because once you put this in front of a pole cue, it acts like a regular pole cue, and this absorbs the heat quite well. The only thing is you shouldn't touch this with your hand. They leave a blue mark on your hand like this. You don't get any gum with it. You can use something like a Fevikwik or a Quick Fix to stick this to your pull cue. Again, quite a nice product. Quite nice. Check it out.